Don't take the focus because of that man for the main issue. The main issue that the Gaza Strip is a bunch of terror organization.
Really?
Yeah.
So children, women, everyone is a
can I ask you a question? Where have you been?
No, the people on the ship.
Where have you been? Where have you been on the press when Gaza start to bomb Israel? You didn't care. The moment you didn't care when Gaza was bombing Israel, I don't care about you.
Everyone was filming Sderot. Every press in the world went to Sderot.
No.
I went to Sderot.
No, you went to Sderot.
I was in Sderot.
So
how
can you defend terror organization which bomb civilians in Sderot and Israel?
How do you defend an army that goes on ships with humanitarians, families, children,
women,
and they're shooting them
on
a ship in international water?
Have you been?
How do you defend
They're
bringing food.
Have you been?
They're bringing food and medicine to Gaza.
Okay, you want to
לא יודעים לפרגן אפילו. לכי תדברי במדינה שלך רע על המדינה. מעלימים אותך. אז תגידי משהו טוב עכשיו על מדינת ישראל. תגידי משהו טוב על מדינת ישראל. נראה אותך. את לא חוזרת לשידור.
So basically he's saying that the Israeli army is wrong for not just wiping off the ship and killing everyone on top of it and burning it. Ask them like if they can come because they're actually hitting us and beating us up there and nobody gives a shit. The police officer is sitting there doing nothing.
We came here before even you even think to believe about Muhammad. We are here before Muhammad.
Okay. With your size,
you were using violence. You hit that boy, and I saw you hitting him. And it's on camera that you hit the man.
Hello, camera.
Okay. And you pushed me, and you pushed the rest of them.
Yeah, you
can go the hell out of here.
You can go the hell out of here.